we caught up with Eric just before he went on stage.
Time's up.
The name Cyrus D is something that's been with me since 2002, I think, and it's basically me exploiting the dark side of my taste in music. In the club scene there, we were very fortunate to have the likes of Corey Lekibush and Adam Joel Moe. The Swedish techno legacy has colored my way of making music a lot, and I think that's, you can really hear that in the Cyrus D stuff I'm making as well. So over the years I've been releasing music under the name Cyrus D. I've never really taken on making an essential mix on the record, and it's the first time I'm doing that.
Fall back. Great, enraged. Run. Block us. Still alive. Dead. Hurt a lot of our armors. That is great. Rage. Fuck, man. Scrap me, man. Lord. See five burn. Strike, strike, strike.
Oh! Two strikes. Is that three? Fuck, run, bro! Again.
Suppressing fire! Fall back! Fall back!
What? Shit! How many epic strikes are there behind us?
Fall the fuck back!
Oh my god!
Another strike right behind us, man!
Fall the fuck
He's
back!
Is there an FP back there, dude?
Purple flash.
The three flashes, dude.
One.
Oh shit! FP! FP! Fuck! He's down!
I'm out of here now.
Hey, dude! Fuck, man. Holy shit. Oh my god, you have to be serious?
Dude, how the hell you died, man? I was I didn't know this was great. You rage it.
That's his fault, bro. Oh god, unnecessary.
Yeah, you died necessarily, for reals.
He's up to the time, dude.
They'll set on the score.
Must close the pod very soon. Yeah. You want? Come and
get your tools and trade.
Hopefully we don't get
hard. Well, hopefully you win.
I'm about to shut the pod. Pod closed.
I will crush you, all right, little Mooka. It will be my, what shall I call it? My entertainment break. Time for some fresh meat.
Fall back. Can break his shield, that'd be nice. And all that, dude.
Still bleeding.
I'm very hurt. Just fall the fuck back a bit and heal.
Nate.
Yo. Oh, yeah.
units. Oh no! Jumping left and right out here.
Hypothesis was sound. You were pathetic. You are nothing against me.
Live through that.